Ladies and gentlemen, please now join me in also welcoming our honorable U.S. Congressman, Mr. Ed Royce, up on the stage. Does your health? 大家好. It's good to see everybody here in the chamber tonight and all the supporters of the Taiwanese American Chamber of Commerce. And it is good to celebrate all that you've done. Because if we think about the last 38 years, and we think especially about the relationship between Taiwan and the United States, we know that this organization has done so much to help build and strengthen that relationship with Taiwan. It started with your focus on building businesses here, on welcoming Taiwanese families to the United States and helping them start businesses, but also helping companies in Taiwan and companies here build to the point where our fourth largest trading partner in Southern California is Taiwan. A big part of that goes to those of you here. And I know this because for many, many years, I've had an opportunity to work with the Taiwanese American Chamber. I've had an opportunity to meet with your officials in Taipei and also put on events in Washington, D.C. Because there has been very important initiatives that we have worked on. The Jackson and Julie, congratulations tonight. And Stephen and so many of you over the years have worked on one that was really vital was our effort to take Ronald Reagan's six assurances, take those six assurances and codify them into law as part of our effort to strengthen the Taiwan Relations Act that the United States had originally passed. We worked on everything from security to economic opportunity. And 20 years ago, I took my first trip to Taiwan. Over the last 6 years as chairman of the Foreign Affairs Committee, as I come upon this sixth year, I have led a delegation to Taiwan every year because an important part of my agenda has been to strengthen this relationship between the United States and Taiwan. A very important part. I've taken large delegations there every year. I can tell you last year one of the most interesting things in Taoyuan, there at China Airlines headquarters. We were signing an agreement to bring flights from Taipei to Ontario for the first time. We've been working on this very hard. But I took our delegation up into the cockpit of the training airplanes that they use. You know, if you've ever seen one of those trainers, and we took off and we did that mock trip off of the airport there in Taoyuan and then fast forward to the airport in Ontario, and we were able to land. It was a thrilling thing, but it is not going to be as thrilling as on March 25th when we take off from Ontario and we land in Taiwan. This is a great achievement for this community. Your chamber worked so hard on this. I will be leading that delegation once more. I mean, I've had an opportunity to lead delegations from Suao to Kaohsiung, to lead them from Taipei to Tainan. But this, for me, will be one of our most exciting trips. Imagine, in terms of business, daily flights in which we can avoid the congestion of LA, the distance of driving to LAX, and instead have the comfort, the simplicity for the community flying out of Ontario directly. And it's going to build more business, just as we worked on the visa waiver program, and I appreciate the Congresswoman's good efforts. Judy did a great job helping us on this. But as we build this economic relationship, what we see is we've made it easier and easier for people, business people, and families to go back and forth between Taiwan and the United States. I wanted to take the opportunity tonight to thank Stephanie Hu, who's with me, who runs our Rowland Heights office, for her work on this. And I also want to thank my former deputy, Young Kim, who's also with me tonight, for all of her good work, all of her effort to build and deepen this relationship, the security relationship, as well as the economic relationship between Taiwan and the United States. But most importantly, I want to thank each of you. I thank you for your support here at the Taiwanese American Chamber, because this is the institution for 38 years that is built on this relationship. Congratulations, and especially tonight, I want to congratulate Julie. So, Stephen, if you would like to come forward. Julie, could you come up as well? I have a certificate also, special congressional recognition, but also, Stephanie, could you give me this American flag? I have a flag that was flown over the U.S. Capitol in recognition of the Taiwanese American Chamber of Commerce. And tonight, Julie, I'd like to present this to you as incoming president. Certificate of Special Congressional Recognition, and Stephen, thank you as well, Stephen, for your fine leadership.
Thank you, Congressman Rice.